Hey. Welcome back, my friends. This is Fox Tales. And you can see I got a flying fox last night. And how do I get this? How did I get this fox? You can see my other channel for that. I post a video for this and also the other thing related to this flying fox that I did several minutes ago. So you can see I can fly again right now, but right now I'm using my flying fox, not the wolf, because previously I got the flying wolf, but right now I got the flying fox. Woo! So happy with this last night, because last night I got a clay saddle, green clay saddle, and also I got this flying fox. It's so awesome, guys. It's so awesome and it's so amazing. So yeah, let's just play with this. In this video, I'll just gonna collect the resources because I spent a lot of resources, by the way. You can see here. I need to collect this and this one. I got around 300 several minutes ago from trading. So yeah, we can try to collect the other resources again and again, because yeah, it's almost like horse in tails in this game. Also, we need to collect resources to keep playing the game to survive, because we need this a lot. So yeah, I'll just give you some kind of tour to get these resources around this forest, and I hope you enjoy the video. Okay, so this is the wood. The wood is usually used to breed a clan or for trading or to recruit a new animals. So there are three purposes. Mainly resources is used to breed a new animals or to do the trading or to recruit a new animals. That's how it works. But in horse rentals, resources is used to craft the orbs, yeah, craft the orbs and craft the thing like the saddle and other stuff. So here you go again. There's a lot of resources here. Okay. Oh, it's a beautiful fox flying. It's frozen fox. This one is frozen fox. I can fly. Just double click this one. Oh. Yeah. Eh. Yep. Sometimes not working. And fly higher. There is a boat right there. Ooh. So let's oh, there is another resources here. Let's go down. Cool. And oh, there is a mythic resources. This one is mythic. So mythic is usually used to recruit a mythic animals, or because this is fox, so it's used to recruit the mythic fox or the fantasy fox. That's the mythic is used for. And this is the lava area. You can see here there is another mythic resources. Yep, that's cool. Let's go here. It's safe now playing in this area because we can fly. Let's take this also, guys. This is the colder area, so I need to be careful. Ooh, there's a lot of bones. Yay. Where to go now? Let's just flying first. Okay. Let's take this. this one. Okay. We can go inside, by the way, of this cave, but maybe someday when my fox getting higher, getting strong, so we can go there. Take this, please, bird. Cool. And there's another one here. Oh, mesh bird. Yep. So this is the way we collect resources. We can get help from our animals. In Horse Rain Tales, the pet cannot help us yet, so they're just following us, but they actually doing nothing. But in here, you can see the pet is also helping us to collect resources, and that's nice. I hope Horse Rain Tales can be also like this. So maybe the panda or the tiger can collect resources for us, so we didn't need to hit or tap on the screen again and again to collect the wood or the iron or the stones. So this is better. And let's go to the other place. Ah, we got something here. Ooh. There we go. We already have a lot. There's one here. Take that. Nice. That's nice bird. Oh, there's a lot. This is a rare resources. Ooh, cool. Oh, this one is a pinky ball. This is a mythic resources. Nice. Yahoo. Another one right here. And ooh, this one. Oh. Let's switch to this one. There's a small lake. Hey, it's disconnected. Internet is okay, by the way. Okay, that also the nice thing about Wolf Tales, because when you got disconnected, you don't have to restart this game. It's really different with Horse Rain Tales. In Horse Rain Tales, when you got disconnected, the game is restarted. And we need to wait again and again. Oh gosh. But that's weird, because Horse Rain Tales also has the same developer with this game, but they made Horse Rain Tales a bit bad. Okay. Woohoo. I can go down here. Take this. And if you wanna, I can actually switch these abilities first, from here to here. Yep. And if you wanna see this one, that's awesome. See, hoo hoo. let's just collect resources lah. My focus is resources. Oh, there's a nice thing here. And also a mythic. Ooh. Yep, take this. I saw something. Yep, this one is a mythic. The yellow ball. And I think we are almost finished this recording. Here, take this bird. Nice. And oh, there is a nice wood. Ooh, there's a lot of wood right here. Something. Yep. Ooh, bones. James Bones. Lot of lips. Yep. Okay lah. It's been around 15 minutes. Yep, I think this is it guys for the video. So yeah, you can see my flying fox, and I would like to say thank you for watching this video. It's been an awesome time with you guys collecting resources with this flying frozen fox. So yeah, thank you and see you next time. Bye bye.